first impression of Vietnam is a lot different than I thought it was going to be. They were just normal teenagers.
These Christians lay their life down for Jesus every day.
I didn't want to face the fact that there was people out here who would make me feel like I needed to do something.
Dạ, con sợ nếu mà em không thay được việc đó thì nó đánh đập em, nó đánh vào đầu em, vào chân em đều là xương
hết. I just pray that you keep her strong. She's so young and she's just got an incredible faith. I mean, I'm 16 years old already and I don't think I would be able to do the same sort of thing she's done.
The word of God is not bound.
We're not really supposed to be here.
Did you get a doctor?
The way they teach it in church, they never say someone's going to come put a gun in your head.
Despite communism, I think there's great hope for the church. The hope that these Christians have in the face of such hardship was amazing.
I just want people to know what's really going on.